to James.
Mind my shiny red paintwork.
James was so upset, he blew the biggest puff of steam he had ever blown. All over Victor. Victor had just arrived from the transfer yard.
What has happened to my beautiful steamworks?
Thomas looked at Victor. Victor's wheels wobbled and his steam stuck Victor. And then at the mess and the muddle.
Cinders and ashes. This is all my fault.
No, boss. I mean, Thomas, I'm sure it's my fault.
No, Kevin. It's not your fault. I didn't listen to Victor. I didn't listen to you. And I didn't listen to my friends. I was too excited and too silly. I'm sorry to all of you. Now I'll listen to you, and I'll make sure you're all fixed properly.